I just had a thought. You know, the very same people who will tell you that you can't talk black and date white will tell you that you can't let go of R. Kelly's music. They can't let go of Elijah Muhammad's doctrine, nor can they let go of Malachi York's doctrine, despite that they weren't having sex with white people. They were having sex with children. The logic is very interesting, isn't it?